Hello children, good morning, how are you all? This is Mr. Nate, your music and movement teacher. Okay, please. This morning we are learning a song with the title, Stomp Your Feet and Clap Your Hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. We stomp and clap. So we are going to say, stomp your feet and clap your hands 3 times. How many times? 3 times. Okay, please. Okay. So stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. We stomp and clap. We stomp and clap. I'm going to use the keyboard. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. We stomp and clap. We stomp and clap. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. We stomp and clap 3 times. Okay, please. Then we say, clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. We clap and stomp. So clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. We clap and stomp. We clap and stomp. So you have to repeat it several times. Okay, please. Let's start for the last one. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. We stomp and clap. We stomp and clap. Okay, clap your hands and stomp your feet. 1, 2, 3, go. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. We clap and stomp. All right? I hope you can do it at home. All right. Keep on practicing it and I'll meet you in our next lesson. All right? So today we did what? Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. Stomp your feet and clap your hands. We stomp and clap. Then clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. We clap and stomp. See you in our next lesson. Okay, please. Bye-bye.